It talks about extreme deception. I honestly think this is part of it. Okay. Anywho, let me just close out these windows here. And you guys can look him up for yourself. Again, Mikki Willis, YouTube channel, as well as his Facebook. I did check out his Facebook account, and there are tons of New Age videos, collective consciousness, third eye awakening. You can look for it yourself. It's all public. But let's go ahead and check out this. How long is this? 2:39 trailer. I'm going to give commentary. This is creepy, guys. As we watch this, I'm just going to give some commentary. But again, what you see in this trailer is a great awakening, an elevation of consciousness. Everything that this whole false light and this whole false movement is portraying. So let's just take a look at this. I need to calm down because this is just really upsetting me and freaking me out. It is freaking me out how quickly people are getting on board. Christians are quickly just absorbing this stuff immediately without even questioning who is the creator and what is the agenda. And we could be inadvertently deceiving people. So, again, no shame zone. A lot of people don't know this. This is why I'm here doing this, is to make you aware and to prevent deception. All right, so let's go ahead and check this guy out here. The butterfly, again, the up and down arrows, as above, so below. The butterfly also being attributed to New Age occult and enlightenment and mind control. Again, the Willy Wonka song, which, if you know the symbolism behind that, that's also ties into this.
Come with me, and you'll be in a world of pure imagination. Take a look and you'll see into your imagination.
Remember him saying that we're all one. We're all one body. From the New Age perspective. I mean, check this out. This is already talking about digital enlightenment and the light within us, which I'm working on that Trump video for you again with the light.
By creation, what we'll see.
Now look at this, guys. The burning bush. Check out this scene, please. Focus on this scene. Can I just play that one more time? Guys, please. Lord, I pray that people's eyes are open. And the great light coming out from us. You see images of police state and burning down Native American estates and teepees. images from Burning Man. Elevate. But especially this. Honestly, this just creeps me out, and it hurts my heart to see how much, and you know, God is sovereign. God is sovereign over all this. He knows everything that's happening. He can stop anything that he wishes. It's not that we have any control or bearing over this, but it still doesn't change the oppressive darkness and weight that I and many of you have in understanding the gravity and the weight of just how much this is being pushed across everyone, and they don't see the bait and switch coming. Someone this ingrained in the occult and false light and all this stuff is not this man. Okay, we don't battle against flesh and blood. I pray for him to know Jesus Christ as his Lord and Savior. But until then, this is a deception. This is absolutely a deception. And you watch. You watch for what part 2 or 3 or 4 yields. Because you see where his mind is at. And where he wants to lead you. He thinks he's doing a good thing. And you'll see this all over his Facebook page. Talking about the oppression. And talking about unity. And talking about all these things. Guys, he wants to help set you free in what he deems the right way. And that's all about enlightenment and third eye awakening and new age stuff. Or bringing you to Buddhism. I hope this was eye-opening for you all. And if you agree with what I have shared with you from Out of the Shadows, that documentary, as well as what I've just revealed to you from this Plandemic movie, that you all be careful, because knowledge is spreading to and fro at an immensely fast pace. And we have to understand that, yes, the NWO and the controlling totalitarian state and all that stuff, it's going to come to pass. Those things are going to happen. Scripture talks about these things. Talks about tribulation, talks about a beast system, talks about buying and selling. That is going to come to pass. However, the enemy is going to use that to bring in a false light awakening. And I've showed you, again, through these two documentaries, these two very popular movies, which have millions upon millions of views, which is very atypical for something of this genre, that they are leading people into a false light. Absolutely, absolutely incredible. To see what's happening here. So again, you all, if you have a YouTube channel, if you have a voice, everyone has a voice, we all have social media, get this out there. You don't even have to share my video. Do your own research. This is just scratching the surface after 15 minutes of looking into this guy. You do your own research and you share, and you let people know what's happening here, because this is extremely deceptive. I hope this blessed you all. Until the next video. Pray for me that I have the diligence to keep on going and I have time to do so. Because it's getting difficult. But until the next video, this is Mike with On Point Preparedness. God bless you all. And I'll see you.